The harm of the road that few people know. Why is it so sweet that it can hurt your health, and why should you choose other foods instead of favoring sugar? This is because not only does sugar cause obesity, it also reduces immunity, stress and accelerates the aging process. According to the latest research in the United States and Japan, eggs do not raise cholesterol, fat is no longer the number one murderous killer whose primary health is sugar. The latest information that may surprise you is that the U.S. Department of Health where the most need to limit now is not greasy but sugar. Specifically, in the American Dietetic Guidelines 2015-2020, it is recommended that each person count the daily intake of sugars in a way that does not exceed 10% calories per day. If you need 2,000 calories per day, approximately 10% calories, do not eat more than 12 teaspoons of sugar a day. More specifically, in each cans of fresh water containing about 10 teaspoons of sugar, if you drink one can is equal to the maximum amount of sugar that can be consumed during the day. In daily life, there are many foods that contain a lot of sugar. It is commonly known as sugar additive in the pastry, the food prepared. Besides, there are many types of fruits themselves that contain natural sugars. So, this is also the source of sugar you need to know when to control them. 1. Sugar causes hyperglycemia in the blood, weakness and fatigue. Unstable blood sugar levels can lead to fatigue, headache and increased appetite. Fat cravings prepare you for a cycle of sugar addiction that when you add sugar, your body will feel more comfortable temporarily. But just a few hours later, you feel hungry and hungry. 2. Sugar increases the risk of obesity, diabetes and heart disease. Large-scale studies have shown that eating more high glycemic foods, which dramatically affects blood sugar levels, including sugar, the risk of obesity, diabetes, heart disease will be higher and may be related to many types of cancer. 3. Sugar obstructs the immune function of the body. Animal studies have shown that sugar adversely affects body resistance. 4. Eat a lot of sugar can cause GRM deficiency. If you eat too much sugar and refined carbohydrates, your body is likely to show signs of chromium deficiency. One of its primary functions is to regulate blood sugar levels. Chromium is abundant in meat, seafood and plant foods. Refined carbohydrates and other high carbohydrate foods have robbed the supply of chromium in these foods. 5. Sugar accelerates the aging process. Some of the sugar you absorb after entering the bloodstream also becomes protein. These new molecules contribute to the loss of elasticity of aging tissue, from the skin to parts and arteries. The more sugar circulating in the blood, the faster the aging process. 6. Sugar causes cavities. With all the perilous effects of the road, we sometimes forget the most important harm that it causes. When the sugar clings to the teeth, its ability to cause tooth decay is higher than that of all other foods. 7. Sugar easily causes gum disease, which can lead to heart disease. Repeated infections such as gum infections are one of the agents that promote the development of coronary artery disease. 8. Sugar prevents the absorption of important nutrients. In people who eat a lot of sugar, the ability to absorb essential nutrients is very low, especially vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin B12, calcium, phosphorus, magnesium and iron. Ironically, the people who absorb the most sugar are children and adolescents, who need the most nutrients. 9. Stress. High blood sugar can lead to irritation of the hormones causing irritation. Therefore, it is best to learn to control the sweetness of the food.